I must tell you, when it comes to the smartness of you guys, including myself, not you guys, meaning myself, when it comes to making money, gosh, people are so smart in this country to make money. I don't think Indians are just smart, they're very sparing as well. I met a guy in Great Britain, I was in London, walking on the streets, and this man, British man, comes up to me and says, hey, are you a monk? I said, yeah, of course. Said, would you like to know the secret to be rich? I said, yeah, why not? Why not, you know? He said, the secret to be rich is not about earning money. I said, really? He said, the secret to be rich is not about earning money. It's about not spending money. I said, I'm an Indian. You don't have to tell me about that. And therefore, I usually tell people, if you want to know what an Indian is like, who is an Indian? An Indian person is a person who, after the shampoo is over, puts water in it and still finishes it, you know? You know? An Indian person is a person who, when the toothpaste is over, will use the balan to squeeze the last drop out and then throw it in the bin. You know? An Indian guy is a guy who will go to a shopping mall and buy broccoli, which is 300 rupees a kilo, will buy Turkish cherries, which are 1,423 rupees a kilo, and will come to the counter while paying the money, he'll say, "Thoda dhaniya patta free denge kya?" So, you know, an Indian. He goes to eat a pani puri, and even the richest man waits for the sukha puri. You know? An Indian person. How do you know an Indian? When the t-shirt is torn and has holes in it, then the Indian will use it in the night. When it's now not even usable in the night, then he'll use it for Holi. You know? And when it's not even usable for Holi, then he'll use it as pocha in the house. You know? So think. I must tell you, we are sparing. We are sparing. We are smart, but not just smart. We are sparing. Therefore, people earn a lot of money. They make a lot of saving. Otherwise, most people squander all they have, you know. Smart to earn and very prudent and intelligent to save. But I don't think that's just all. Indians are just so patient. God, just so patient. They don't have a choice. If you're living in a city like Mumbai, you don't have a choice. If you're driving on the road, a place where you would probably reach in about 20 minutes, you would take about an hour and a half. And standing in a queue, God, it seems like eternal life. It seems like eternality standing in a queue, you know. One of our American friends came, American bodied, and we took him on a second class, three tire, to Kolkata to go to Mayapur, some of us. And the fan wasn't working. Indian Railways. And as the fan wasn't working, this guy was getting rest. It's cold. It's hot. It's hot. I said, welcome to Indian Railways. It's hot. It's hot. He's shouting. So then the fan wasn't starting. So one guy, like a regular man, he asks me, aapke paas kangi hai kya? I said, how do I have a kangi? India is what it is. How do I have a comb? So then this guy, it turns to another, like a normal man, and he asked for a comb. Got the comb, stood up on the seat, and started pushing the fan, you know. And the fan started. Dhakka start. This American man was amused. He said, how did it start? I said, electrostatic energy. People in this country can be so patient to solve problems, isn't it? Don't you think so? If something gets spoiled, do you throw it? Jab tak screwdriver pura hoke pura gone case ho gaya na, main to nahi phekunga. I wouldn't throw. Therefore, it's not surprising that all software engineers, successful ones, are Indians, because problem solving requires a lot of patience. Requires a lot of patience. When you deal with everything in this country, don't think it's useless. Even if it's forced upon us, it gives us a very powerful virtue called patience. And to solve problems, not just software issues, even life issues and life problems needs a lot of patience. Therefore, marriages do not easily break. Nowadays they are, but they didn't easily break here because there was a lot of patience to deal with it, keep solving it. Kuch to hoga, kuch to nikalega, sudregi, sudrega. Keeps going, you know. Keep trying to solve the problem. And if it doesn't work, abhi kya hai, jee lenge abhi. Then we'll just pull along. That's this. So I always felt that this country made people very patient, didn't it? And Bollywood, you know what it is. What shall I say? But Bollywood is what it is, isn't it? I was in again in Madrid with a group of youth, and I just learned someone sent me a bhajan on the phone. Just a bhajan on the phone. On WhatsApp. I didn't even know what it meant. It was a song. And because it was just buzzing in my head, while I was giving the talk in Spain, I just started humming it in a Hare Krishna melody. So I started singing, you know. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. It was just a melody that came from a song that's bhajan someone sent me. I didn't even know what it was. And this one guy, British fellow, comes and says, Tu hi hai, tu hi hai. And I thought he's telling me, Tu hi hai. Then I realized it seems like, you know, it's a very popular Bollywood melody, he told me. I said, God, I won't sing it again. But I must tell you, all of you youngsters, smart, sparing, patient, colorful in Bollywood. Yet, when there is a satsang, see how many people come? Isn't it? When we are trying to discuss life's amazing secrets, see how many people come? Congratulations to all of you. And my deepest gratitude to all of you for being with us here this evening to unveil life's amazing secrets. The picture, one guy comes and asks me while on the way here, Panditji, tota kidhar hai? Tota kidhar? Always looking at, you know, kuch hamara wo hoga kya uske saath? Admission milega kya? Tote ko ek card utha rahe, bol dijiye. My God, how big, isn't it? Astrology, Jyotish Shastra, Palmistry, Parrot cards, Tarot cards. Everyone's wanting to know the secret that life holds for future. How many of you would like to take a journey into the future? Thank you. How many of you would be interested to know how long you would live? There are some courageous souls. How many of you would like to know who your life partner would be? Abhi Sharma gaye, koi haath nahi utha raha. Are hain kuch log hain. Oh my God. Astrology is such a big thing. I was coming from some country. Only Air India international flight I ever took. I don't go on Air India now. Never. Just once. And it was a free flight. Only 75 of us. And one Indian man was totally drunk. Completely gone. Matlab, he had thought, itna paisa diya, aakhri boond khali karke hi utrunga. Finished the whole thing. And then he was kind of lying down there. And he comes, I was sitting there. He comes up to me and says, Panditji. Panditji. Haath dekhte hai. I said, Jarur dekhte lao. He stuck his palm out. I said, liver cirrhosis होने वाला है. He said, बराबर बोला. Doctor ने भी यही बोला था. I said, it doesn't require astrology to see the way you're drunk that you'll get liver cirrhosis, you know. One guy came up to an astrologer and said, बहुत problem चल रहा है sir, बहुत problem चल रहा है. कुछ तो बोलो, क्या है, बोलो प्रभु आप कुछ तो. He said, looked at his kundli, said, शनि का 7.5 है तेरे को. शनि का 7.5. बोलो तो क्या करेगा साहब, बोलो. बोला, तुम 200 रुपया दो, हम पूजा कर देगा, तुम्हारा शनि वनि सब जला जाएगा. तो दिस गाय सेड, 200 रुपया नहीं है साहब. सो ही सेड, 100 रुपया दे दो. ही सेड, 100 भी नहीं है. सेड, मेरे भाई 50 दे दे. 50 भी, 10 दे, 10 मैं पूजा करता हूँ. बोला, 10 भी नहीं है. बोला, 1 दे दे यार, 1 रुपया में पूजा कर देगा तेरा शरीर. ही सेड, 1 रुपया भी नहीं है. तू बोला, तू जा, 1 रुपया भी नहीं, शनि क्या बिगाड़ेगा तेरा, तू जा. What will शनि do to you, you know? You get lost. If you don't have anything, what will शनि anyways do to you? But this place seems to be a place where astrology is so strong. My God, so strong. And people just get into it all. It's quite amazing. Oh God. I'm sure all of us are looking for answers of what would happen with us, isn't it? Srila Prabhupada was once sitting and a guy came and said, Swamiji, haath dekhte hain? Prabhupada said, haan. He took that as, look at his hand, said, marne wala hai. Marne wala hai. The guy was shocked. Bola, kabhi? Oh, kabhi to marega. Therefore, prediction is not hard to make. Jatasya hi dhruvam mrityur, dhruvam janma mritasya cha. Tasmad aparihareer the natvam shochitum arhasi. The Gita tells us, jatasya hi dhruvo mrityum. One was born, will die. With no exceptions, isn't it? And dhruvam janma mritasya cha. One who is dead will be reborn. With no exceptions, isn't it? One who is born will be dead. One who is dead will be born. And gentlemen, of course, ladies and gentlemen, we have no control. I didn't have any control over how I was born and where I was born. I didn't have any control over what my looks were, what family I was born in, what country I was born in, what socioeconomic class I was born in. I had no control over it. And I must say that we truly have no control over when life ends and how we die. Just cardinal facts of life. But there's something that we have control over which can make life beautiful. Therefore, I generally say, life is a journey between two alphabets, B and D, where B stands for birth and D stands for death. As simple as that. What's life? A journey between these two points, BD, segment BD. You know geometry? Draw segment BD of length, you decide. सबका सेगमेंट बी डी अलग अलग फिक्स होके आया है और ज्योमेट्री टीचर वहां बैठ के सब फिक्स कर दिया है. अभी सेगमेंट को ना तो छोटा कर सकते हैं ना बड़ा कर सकते हैं. बोथ आर आउट ऑफ कंट्रोल. व्हाट इज इन कंट्रोल इज बिटवीन द अल्फाबेट्स बी एंड डी इज एन अल्फाबेट कॉल्ड सी. बिटवीन बी एंड डी इज अ सी एंड दैट सी इज चॉइस. वी कैन ऑल लर्न टू चूज. As we live our lives, we can all learn to choose not to prove, but to improve. We can all learn to choose not to react, but to respond. We can all learn to choose how not to get affected by what's happening in our lives all around us. And it does. We fail our exams despite all the good we do. I do have control over how I choose to take it. And therefore, I generally say, what is life? They say it's from B to D, birth to death. But what's between B and D? It's a C. And what's the C? It's a choice. Our life is a matter of choices. Live well. It won't easily go wrong. You can't change your situations. You can change your response, ladies and gentlemen. How many of you want to be happy in life? Happy? I'm sure you all want to, isn't it? How many of you would like to know the 10 golden keys? Haha. We're all driven by a strong urge for pleasure, aren't we? All of us. All of us. Why do we want to eat fancy foods? You can eat dal roti, no? Dal roti daily. Khao dal roti daily. Pet bharega, shakti milega. Pizza kyun chahiye, pizza? Pizza kyun chahiye? Burger kyun chahiye? Samosa. Rasgulla. Kyun chahiye? Why you want it? Are saab, maza aata hai. रोज राल डोल रोटी खा के बोल हो गया. व्हाट डू यू वांट? बिकॉज़ यू वांट टू हैव प्लेजर. प्लेजर इज समथिंग दैट वी आर ऑल ड्रिवन बाय. व्हाई डू यू वांट टू अर्न मनी? जस्ट बिकॉज यू वांट मनी? बिकॉज मनी कैन बाय यू द फैंसीएस्ट गैजेट्स. मनी कैन बाय यू अ प्लश होम. मनी कैन टेक यू फॉर अ वेकेशन टू ज्यूरिख. मनी कैन बाय यू द बेस्ट डिजाइनर गारमेंट्स. मनी कैन बाय यू द बेस्ट ब्रांड्स. And you think that all of this, if I have, we're all driven by a strong urge for pleasure. We want to eat nice foods to get pleasure. We want to earn money to get pleasure. We want to make relationships for what? For pleasure. We're all pleasure seeking. And the Vedas say, Anandamayo Abhyasat. We're all looking for Ananda, pleasure. And we are all looking for it in all of these different avenues to see if we can squeeze out a little drop out of that little rasgulla. We can squeeze out a little drop with that girl sitting under the tree at Pedder Road or Hanging Dragon Garden, wherever, somewhere. Can squeeze out a little drop out of the cake when I watch. We are all looking at it. Strong drive for pleasure. Sab dhoond rahe hain. Milega. Kahin to milega. वो चाबी मिलेगी. दैट की आई विल फाइंड. वेयर विल आई फाइंड दैट की टू दैट सेंस ऑफ प्लेजर दैट आई हैव? वी ऑल वांट दैट सीक्रेट. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू वांट टू नो द सीक्रेट्स ऑफ एवरीथिंग? इफ यू वांट टू नो दिस, पीपल गो एंड आस्क अ सक्सेसफुल स्टूडेंट, क्या तेरा सीक्रेट क्या, कैसा पढ़ता है तू? वी ऑल वांट टू नो, इज़न्ट इट? अ सक्सेसफुल प्रोफेशनल बिजनेसमैन, सर व्हाट्स योर सीक्रेट, हाउ डिड यू डू इट? You know, people keep asking that question. One guy goes to a very successful millionaire and says, sir, what is the secret of your being a millionaire? What is behind it? Your secret of success? He says, my wife. Oh, great. What were you before being a millionaire? He said, a billionaire. You know, the secret of success is she has made me a billionaire to a millionaire. God, we are all looking for secrets. I love to cook. One of my passions is to cook. Nowadays, for the last 2 or 5 years, I've kind of not been cooking. And I love to cook complicated things. General khana to sab banate hain. Usme kya badi baat hai? Janta karti hai wo. If you want to have a niche, cook an apple strudel. And to make an apple strudel, don't get a pastry sheet from the market. Chee. Make your own pastry sheet. And when you make that pastry sheet, God, it's a secret. If you don't know it, you mess it. We are all looking for secrets. This evening, I shall be talking on 10 secrets, how to be happy.